I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply
rooted. I have a dream that there will be peace in the world.
I have a dream that there will be no more wars in Israel.
I have a dream that the world will be friends.
I have a dream that the whole world will be at peace and that Israel should be safe.
I have a dream that the world is in peace and Mashiach will come and the peace will be strong.
I have a dream everyone should talk nicely to each other, that there would be no more bad people who steal money.
Let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King and recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth. Ties of hope and love, of sister and brotherhood. And we are bound together in our desire to see the world become a place in which our children can grow free and strong. We are bound together by the task that stands before us and the road that lies ahead. We are bound, we are bound.
There's a feeling like the clenching of a fist. There's a hunger in the center of the chest. There's a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
Shed a little light, oh Lord. Oh, yeah.
So we can see.
So we can see.
Recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth. Ties of hope and love, of sister and brotherhood.